Welcome to Gradelink, a comprehensive, easy-to-use school management solution designed to help you save time, improve enrollment, and fulfill your organization's mission. This series of videos will cover the many features that Gradelink provides, including academics, enrollment, finances, communication, reporting, and more. We hope to give you a good idea of everything we have to offer, but if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to our sales team at any time by calling us at 1-800-742-3083, extension 1. Let's get started. With Gradelink, you can set up a variety of user accounts to fit the needs of each individual at the school. For example, we're currently logged in as a full administrator, somebody who has complete access to the system. We can make adjustments to the system settings, change user permissions, and access every major page on Gradelink to make any necessary changes. Most schools will set up 2 or 3 full administrator accounts for their organization. A step below the full administrator is the limited administrator. These accounts only have access to areas in the system that a full administrator has explicitly given them permission to access. For example, we might set up a registrar account that can access tools like communication, online enrollment and registration, and finances, but that wouldn't be able to access grades, report cards, or other features like that. Whereas full administrators are a preset group that has access to everything by default, limited administrators are customized on a user-by-user basis, meaning you can customize each account to have access to whatever they need to have access to. The final staff type is the teacher account. Teachers have access to the classes that the administration puts them in charge of, which we can see is displayed on the right-hand side below the teacher's picture. Additionally, they have access to information on the students in those classes. They cannot access anything outside of that scope. Regardless of our staff type, this page allows us to keep track of basic information on our teachers and administrators both, such as contact or workplace information. There's also room for notes at the bottom of the page to track any additional information. In addition to staff accounts, we of course have parent and student accounts, which are able to access academic progress, attendance, and even certain reports. Their level of access is ultimately determined by what the administrator allows them to view. Parents and students are provided with separate login credentials, with parent accounts being granted access to elevated information, such as online enrollment packages or billing data. For separated families, Gradelink also provides 2 unique sets of login credentials, and administration can even customize the access permissions for each account.